The first step in learning how to play the flute is to make sure that you know how to pop your lips. So the first thing to do is to close them, and we're going to make a mm sound. Mm. Now make sure that they're really nice and not tight, but firm. Mm. And then you're going to say p to make a little opening in your lips. Mm, pff, mm, pff, mm, pff. You try. Now we'll do it again, but this time we're going to make the air that's coming out when we say the p a little stronger. Mm.